Kings drive it off the boards, back out to center as Dahlman clears. Taken away there by Komisarek. He gets it to Michael Ryder. Ryder shoots, and a save made by Ersberg. Well, that time Ryder pulled the trigger.
They were lying. He's shooting the puck.
Well, he finally listened to somebody, I guess.
You all suits can carry it a step further and give interference against Calder, although that was not the call.
Michael Ryder pulls it in, goes to the backhand. Save made by Ersberg. Ryder made a nice move, and Ersberg stayed with him, moving to his right. Montreal zone. Now back over to Calder. Calder's pass tipped in the spot, but played again by the Kings. And then a shot, save, rebound in front, another save block. And the loose puck reached out and covered by Jan Hollick before Calder could get there. Now Calder gets into a scrap. He drops it off. They have the number one power play unit in the league, and they really move it around from what we understand. We don't see him very much. In front, a save made by Ersberg. On a pass right in front of the net, and Josh Georges had a whack at it. Now behind the net, here's Dustin Brown. Brown going forward, it rolls into the corner. Brown with a check there.
Good chicken noodle soup, too. I love that soup.
Now the Canadian shot and a save by Ersberg on that shot, and a quick save on Koivu's drive, and then a score from the right point. Brought back out to center ice by Sergei Kostitsyn. Kostitsyn sends it around the boards, and in the King zone, Rob Blake goes for it. Then Koivu got checked. Still battle along the boards. Giuliano tried to dig it out. Here's Markov. Now on the right side, a shot by Strait. Deflected in, and it's 2-0 Montreal. Behind the net by Smolinski. Wilsey back to the blue line, and Dahlman's pass into the corner, played by the Kings again. Here's Wilsey. Ryan Wilsey. His pass tipped, and the Canadians get it out to center ice. Latendresse sends it over the right side and back to Latendresse. He shoots. He scores. Here's Kopitar in the circle. Feeds it up the middle. Shot by Blake and just tipped wide by Hollick. Picked up back behind the net by Camilleri. Back over the right side. Here is Kopitar. Kopitar to Blake to Kopitar. Kopitar into Camilleri. Backhand pass it from Blake. Scores! Up the middle to the blue line to Pricing. He shoots, tip just wide. Save Hollick. Rebound up the middle. Taken by Vyshnovsky. Shoots just wide. And the Kings try to get to it again. O'Sullivan along the board. Canadians with it now. Into the King zone again. Driving down the right side. A shot and just off the post by Kostitsyn. Andre Kostitsyn. Out comes over in front. Kostitsyn scores this time. Standing alone right in front of the net. And it's 4-1 Montreal. Now passed down and deep by Harrell to Camilleri. And the Canadians take it away and clear it back to the King line. Now a long pass to Frolov. Frolov across the line. He gets checked there by Brisebois. Brisebois holding his hand in front. Kopitar scores! Played up the center by Jack Johnson. Now to Dustin Brown. Made a nice move. He shoots and a save. What a nice move by Brown. And a save by Hollick. Over the Frolov to Jack Johnson. Johnson to Blake. 2 minutes left to go in regulation. Down into Camilleri. Pass in front. Knocked down there and cleared up towards center ice. And here is a empty net score by Tom Kostopoulos. And that'll wrap it up for Montreal.